I prioritize my health and well-being every morning when I get up to exercise and meditate, because I know that that will provide me with who I want to be that day and how I want to show up for both my family members, my son, my husband, and also those in which I work with in the office.